We've been on this path for 10 years to try to help people wake up, to try to help people understand what the water issues are. These things come from the Creator, it comes from the mountain, it comes from the sacred places, to try to help open the way up so people will understand what is going on here and maybe help us survive it.
Water is a commodity in a lot of people's eyes, and it's not a commodity that's going to drop anytime soon. It's only rising in its worth. And people know that, and there's going to be people lobbying and repositioning themselves and pushing and pulling for those assets. And where we're at, Shasta Dam is right there. It has the biggest reservoir in California, one of them. And there are people who are wanting to get their hands on that and resell it to cities, resell it to businesses and agricultural districts and water districts, and profit from that at the expense of river systems and salmon returns and my people's ceremonial sites.
The dam, if they do build it, will cover up 40 more of our sacred sites who help us be the Winnemem people. And realizing that we have nowhere else in the world to go to learn that. These things come from the Creator, it comes from the mountain, it comes from the sacred places, to try to help open the way up so people will understand what is going on here and maybe help us survive it. This is the area that will be totally destroyed when they raise the dam. And this is also the area that they built when they took our lives away from us. And I say that because they took our food sources, they took our land, they took our homes, they left us with nothing, absolutely nothing. And so now we're praying for that to change. We're praying for the justice. We're praying that the Creator will help us to change all these things.